हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दैट पीएफ टोकन। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो लेट्स शेयर माय लीगल डिस्क्लेमर। दिस वीडियो इज ओनली फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पस। डू योर ओन रिसर्च फॉर द इन्वेस्टिंग। अकॉर्डिंग टू द वेबसाइट, पीएफ इज ए डिफ्लेशनरी मेम कॉइन लॉन्च्ड ऑन इथेरियम। द क्रिप्टोकरेंसी वॉज क्रिएटेड एज ए ट्रिब्यूट टू द पीएफ, द फ्रॉग इंटरनेट मेम क्रिएटेड बाय मैट फ्यूरी विच गेन्ड पॉपुलैरिटी इन द अर्ली 2000s। The project aims to capitalize on the popularity of meme coins like Shiba Inu and Dogecoin and strives to establish itself as one of the top meme-based cryptocurrencies. PAPE appeals to the cryptocurrency community by instituting a no-tax policy and being upfront about its lack of unity, keeping things pure and simple as a meme coin. The PAPE roadmap features three phases, where phase one includes listing on CoinMarketCap and getting PAPE trending on the social media. PAPE project institution rating is 4.5 and this project audited by Seritic and Fairyproof. PAPE token total supply is around 420 trillion and circulating supply is also 420 trillion PAPE token. PAPE token is listed on most popular exchanges like Binance, OKX, KuCoin, Bybit, Gate.io and other exchanges. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 95% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.